Hurdy-Gurdy Hare. If Bugs really could have done this by himself in the first place, I'm not sure why he hired the chimp in the first place. This is a perfectly fine, if unremarkable, Bugs cartoon. The gorilla villain isn't particularly compelling, but the slapstick continues to be fun.